definitely a departure for me, acting-wise.
Jesse Metcalf is taking flight, flexing his acting muscles.
In the past, you've been known for feel-good roles in soap operas and Desperate Housewives. And how do you think this movie is going to make your fans feel good?
You can say it, Kenny. You can say it. Heartthrob roles.
Yes.
No. This role was a very welcomed opportunity for me.
Now Metcalf's own heart is throbbing, playing real-life pilot Carrie Sorensen in the new Amazon Prime movie, On a Wing and a Prayer.
Was it like living a Top Gun sort of fantasy?
Did have to go to flight school a little bit. I mean, the hardest part of playing this role was just spitting out this aviation jargon. You know, like it was nothing, like it was, you know, the back of my hand. And I had to do a lot of research to understand, you know, what I was saying and why I was saying it. So I definitely walked away from this project with a, you know, deeper knowledge of aviation and a lot more respect for pilots.
On a Wing and a Prayer is the inspirational true story of survival for a family once their pilot dies unexpectedly mid-flight.
The movie's a real edge-of-your-seat thriller.
Jesse says he never acted directly with star Dennis Quaid in the movie.
AD would be reading the lines, the off-camera lines, you know, when I was on the phone talking to Dennis, you know, his character Doug White, talking Doug White down,
yeah,
so that he can save himself and his family. So it definitely presented some challenges.
Challenges he overcame with a little help from a higher power?
Being a part of this project, I think, has deepened my faith. You know, and a story as harrowing and miraculous as this is only going to, you know, illuminate the idea of having faith in, you know, powers greater than ourselves.
A movie role for him that he landed, an answered prayer.
Have you ever had something in your life where you prayed for and you didn't think it would happen and then it did?
Every day.
Oh, that's awesome, man.